A second of reflection can take you to the